We have lost a thought leader. The reference has been made to the policy dialogue of service for the regular. I'm glad that the 5 days of mourning was announced at Service Trust, which was his other home. I'm sorry I was not there on the occasion I had traveled. I'll come to that shortly. The second, that we have lost a gallant fighter in the struggle, which, as Musa Kika has indicated, has to continue more earnestly. It's this respect that I need to make the reference, the fact that Alex was one of the 70 to 75% of all skilled and professional Zimbabweans outside the country. It's a frightening statistic. 70 to 75% of all qualified and professional Zimbabweans outside the country, including our children. For the politicians here, let's be very clear. We cannot lift this country without that element out there. And I complained to Prime Minister Tsvangirai when he brought Alex home to assist during the journey, that not only was it belated, we should have had more of those of his kind from outside of it. Let me repeat, we cannot lift this country as long as part of our humanity, part of our resource base is outside the country. I say this also because I've just come back from a pilgrimage in East Africa, having been to Mozambique, to Zambia, and then to a country where we lived during the struggle, Tanzania, and on to Nairobi, Kenya. In 1980, if I may digress a bit, I was part of a delegation, I don't know if Zimbabwe was part of it, but I was part of a delegation, a state visit to Tanzania in July 1980. We were staying in Kilimanjaro Hotel. There was nothing, no sugar, no milk, no nothing. And we were sitting at a table, which is zero, very zero. Many of you don't know him. Enos Inkala, Minister of Finance, and other ministers. And Chizero, in short, I say, Ona in those who do not understand Zimbabwe. This poverty. Derisively described it as a basket case. Well, I'm sorry that Chizero and Enos Inkala all gone. And I'm sorry that many of his of their colleagues are still around, who are responsible for the mess that we're in. Because I want to tell you this, Tanzania is now 40 years ahead of us. We are behind. Kenya is 10 times ahead of us. Another reflection. Throughout the 2 weeks I was in West Africa with my wife, not once did we see the US dollar. Not once. There's no mention of it. It's not required. We are a failure. Tatata. So my message as I leave is that we need to define an alternative, but also to define the agency. And I repeat, agency requires that we mobilize all Zimbabweans across the country and into the diaspora. We cannot lift this country without doing so. And so, in conclusion, again, I'm so sorry. Young man, I hope you come back one day and carry on with your father later. Thank you.